No dress showed off Marilyn's body more than the one she wore to sing Happy Birthday to President John F. Kennedy in May 1962. It's so famous that it could become the most expensive gown ever sold. In 1962, Marilyn was invited to perform at JFK's glamorous 45th birthday gala in New York.
There were a lot of rumors that there was a romance or something going on, and so I wanted to get a picture of Kennedy with Marilyn Monroe. That was my aim.
Weeks before the event, Marilyn ordered a dress for this special night. Bob Mackie was part of the design team.
She wanted to look unbelievable. She wanted to really, you know, like wake people up. Here's a sketch of the actual dress. It was one layer of very sheer silk fabric. I mean, sheer. They called it in Hollywood, they called it souffle. And then there was thousands of what they call lock rosins, which are like little crystal rhinestones that have a flat back and a hole in the middle, and stone them one at a time. And they're very expensive at this point in time. And it was kind of based on that idea that Marilyn would be absolutely nude and with just diamonds on her as she walked out.
Nearly 55 years after she stole the show at the president's birthday party, Marilyn's dress is taking center stage once more.
And now, making history, selling one of the most significant dresses in the world. This dress is a piece of history, and you can own it tonight. We'll get $5 million. I've got $2 million to start. Would anybody get $3 million? We have $2 million, $3 million. I got $3 million, $4 million. $4 million. We have $3 million bid. $4 million. We have $3 million bid. Any other bids at $4 million? $4 million we have bid. Fair warning, last call. Ladies and gentlemen, this dress just sold for $4.81 million, the buyer's premium. Ripley's Believe It or Not.
Fetching a record $4.81 million, it's the most expensive dress ever sold.